And this is why I made this thick crock.